we're so excited to create a place that people can enjoy themselves, people could challenge themselves. But at the same time, we create a music platform inside the game that you can listen to music and play a game at the same time. I think it's better to put music in Chicki Chick game too, you know, so that we can help other people out there, people that they need voice, you know. So we're trying to put, you know, music inside the game. So we're trying to help the artists that they don't have marketing team, you know what I'm saying? For example, like, there's a lot of young artists out there, they don't have marketing team, they don't have no much supporters as they want to. So that's the reason why I'm so excited to put music inside the game, so at the same time you could support the artists and then you can play game at the same time as you want to, you know. So that's what I'm trying to focus in at the moment, you know. So being as an entrepreneur, it is a lot of things that you want to be solved in the tech industry, you know. So there's a lot of things that you can see that this is better, or you want to add this or you want to add that. For me, I think it is better that instead of opening so many apps in one phone, I think it's better to combine everything all in one app, you know. So you got the music, you got playing games, you got designing, you know. And my aim is to put as much as music inside there, so to help the young artists out there, to help the upcoming rappers out there, the upcoming R&B singers, the upcoming any type of music. It doesn't have to be R&B, it doesn't have to be pop, it could be anything. It could be even like a classic, it could be like opera, it could be like rock, it could be any type of music. As long as you want your music to be heard, that's why I'm here for you, to help you. And that's the reason why I've seen a lot of problems going on in tech industry that needed to be solved, you know what I'm saying? So we're working on it, you know. Our aim is just to help as much as we can, you know. We could do as much as we can, you know. So we're trying to put everybody music out there. You could advertise your music, you could give us your music, you know. But for now, we're just gonna be for free, you know, like our app for free, and will always be for free. We wouldn't charge you, you know. So as many people out there right now putting their music in other different platforms, like you got Spotify, you got Apple Music, you know, they're charging you like $10 to $11 or $12 per month. But for now, we're not even thinking of monthly subscription right now. We're not even thinking of that, you know. Even though if in the future we have monthly subscription, we will not charge you as much as they're charging you right now, you know what I'm saying? We will always try to make it possible for you to support you. We want people to listen to your music inside the app and at the same time playing games. So if you put your music inside Chicki Chick and you tell people, hey, go download Chicki Chick and listen to my music, then at the same time people will spread the word, and then you'll be known by many million of fans. You never know, you know. Then when you put something out on sale, people will buy it because people already know you through this type of platform, which just makes it easy for us to support you too, you know. So, and if we are supporting you, we want you to support us too by spreading the word out that, hey, go download Chicki Chick, hey, go listen to my music on Chicki Chick, you know what I'm saying? So that's mean at the same time you're doing something and we're doing something, you know. We wanna create a community that where everybody could be heard at the same time. I'm so excited to listen to new music on Chicki Chick, you know. But at the meantime, you can download it on iOS, Android, Google Play, App Store for iPads and for tablets. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Yikes.